Today is a big day for Brixham. A brand new auction house is opening and Shiny has been chosen as its poster boy. The first auction to be held there will be for his fish.
Cheers, buddy, nice one.
And while he's enjoying the limelight, the crew have only one thing on their minds.
Tough word. We'll get about 15 grand, hopefully.
Now on dry land, the prospect of a big cheque has cheered Wayne up no end.
500 quid, that'd be lovely.
Yeah.
And these little bad boys. You know, that's like a prime-sized Dover sole there. That's quality. And I'd expect these to be making for £20 a kilo, which I've never known them make £20 a kilo before.
£17, number twos. 1680? 1650? I've got 60. Boney, are you listening?
The Brixham merchants are more hungry for fish than even Shiny imagined.
60? Five left. 2070 again.
The Dover sole sells for record prices.
Box of two, 650, Chanel.
Practically fighting over the fish. As soon as they started bidding, it was like bump, bump, bump. So they started off at the 1850 mark for the size three soles, the ones we're after. So I thought, is it going to make 20? Is it not going to make 20? Then it was up 20, 20, 20, 40, 20, 50. And I think it was £21 was the top price. So, you know, that's fantastic. It's brilliant.
The last man standing, Shiny has made an absolute killing. But just as important for him, his reputation as one of Brixham's top skippers is intact.
£18,439. Well done, mate.
Well done, mate.
Well done, yeah. Sticking all that weather out.
It's not what I've caught, it's the ones that are getting away.
You know what I mean? Yeah, I suppose so, yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah. You always feel you're missing out, like, no, you know, just get out there.